The Supreme Court today halted unauthorized demolition of private property anywhere in India till the 1st of October, when it will hear the arguments against bulldozer justice. The practice by some BJP-ruled states to destroy residential or commercial property owned by people accused in criminal cases. The court dismissed concerns by the government, represented by Solicitor General Tushar Mehta, that its order would impact legally sanctioned demolitions. The heavens won't fall if we ask you to hold your hands till the next hearing, is what the bench of Justice B.R. Gawai and K.V. Viswanathan declared. An irate top court, which has already come down hard twice this month on bulldozer justice, also warned against grandstanding and glorification of this practice. No demolition till the next date without permission of this court, it said, warning the Election Commission may be put on notice.